The cRIO-9063 is an advanced embedded controller that's great for controlling and monitoring applications. This sturdy controller comes with both an FPGA and a powerful processor running the NI Linux real-time OS. It's built tough and doesn't need a fan, making it perfect for demanding situations. It's equipped with various network ports, including gigabit Ethernet, USB host and device ports, and a serial port. When you restart it with a specific setting, the cRIO-9063 boots up without launching LabVIEW real-time or any startup apps. In protected mode, it only runs the essential services for updating configurations and installing software. By rebooting it with the setting Enable Console Out, the console output goes to the RS-232 serial port. Just make sure your serial port terminal program is set to 115,200 bits per second, 8 data bits, no parity, 1 stop bit, and no flow control. This controller has 4 slots, a Zynq 7020 FPGA, a 667 MHz dual-core ARM Cortex-A9 processor core, and it's not conformal coded. It accepts input voltages from 9 volts direct current to 30 volts direct current, with reverse voltage protection, up to a maximum of 30 volts direct current. It has a storage capacity of 512 MB. There's a high-speed RJ45 gigabit Ethernet port on this model. The compact RIO controller features an active and pre-configured Ethernet port that can automatically obtain an IP address. You can set up the Ethernet port using the Measurement and Automation Explorer (MAX) tool. There's also an RS-232 serial port, where you can connect various devices like displays or data gadgets. You can use the serial VIs to read from and write to the serial port. When used with a power connector, this device's typical battery life is around 10 years, and it can last up to 5 years in storage at a temperature of 55 degrees Celsius or 131 degrees Fahrenheit. Here are some common questions about the cRIO-9063. Can I read .csv files with my cRIO-9063? Yes, you can read data from a spreadsheet or a data file by placing the file on the cRIO-9063. Why am I getting timing violation errors with my FPGA code on the cRIO-9063? If you're getting timing violation errors on the cRIO-9063 NI, try to optimize the FPGA code for speed, and then optimize the FPGA code for size. Larger FPGA bitful sizes can negatively affect routing on the FPGA, which can cause timing violations. What type of controller is the cRIO-9063 controller? The cRIO-9063 controller is a 4-slot RTX 7 FPGA controller for custom I/O timing, control, and processing. This concludes our overview of cRIO-9063. Need more information on the cRIO-9063 or any other National Instruments products? Feel free to drop a comment below or contact us directly at sales@apexwaves.com. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more product highlights, how-tos, and industry insights.